Don't do it, Aiden. I'm warning you. Get away from here, you freak, or I'll blow you up too. Aiden, please. I'm not kidding. We don't have to die together. I want to save the city. I have to save it. Aiden, please. Just turn the fuck around.
I'm getting you out of there. We'll get you out, and then take care of the missiles.
There's not enough time. You hear me? Stop!
Go on. I'm almost there.
Aiden, why the hell aren't you listening to me? Whatever you think is between us, you're wrong.
Get out of here, Luan. I'll do this.
For the last time, Aiden, get the fuck out!
I won't let you die here!
For any survivors of the attacks, go to the Fish Eye Canteen. There, the wounded are being treated and food distributed. I repeat, any survivors of the attack...
A miracle the canteen managed to survive the disaster.
Miracle? You said it. Even the bottles didn't break. But there's no one to drink. Half the city's population is buried in rubble. What's your poison?
Beer, but only if it's not flat. Not bad. A package from Baines. For Juan Rayner.
Oh, it's not so easy to reach him in his gilded cage. After the last food shortage protests, he locked himself away, shitting his pants due to the threat of mutiny. His soldiers will kill anyone got near 5 kilometers to the ship. Whatever he's up to, he's got a lot of good whiskey with him.
Have any of my people passed through recently?
You mean a pilgrim? Why do you ask?
I'm looking for a friend. Thought he was coming here.
The pilgrim was here, but not anymore.
Where'd he go?
Wherever the road took him. Same as the rest of you.
Did he find what he was looking for here?
In a way, they say he was looking for his sister, but he found someone else, much closer, and he chose to save her at all costs.
So why didn't he stay?
They said he was starting to change, taking a drug that was destroying him. People like him are better off on the road.